In the absence of external forces, then we have momentum being conserved. That means the sum of the momentum of the two objects before and after they collide must be.